When people look at you, it's easy to fool them, to make them believe you're normal. But no one can see the storm inside our heads until it's too late.
Asking my friends for help didn't work.
Please, my name is Samuel Castillo. Please, I really need help. I really need help because my pain is gonna kill me. I don't know what's gonna happen to me. It's really gonna kill me if you don't help me. I really need someone here. Please. Please. I just want this to stop.
Not again.
It's funny how my heart is open. It's funny how my heart is broken. And I don't know.
Sam?
Ben! Hey!
You busy?
What are you asking?
There's a party at Rosie's. You want to go?
I'm not feeling so well right now, so I think I'm going to have to pass this time. No, it's just not a good moment, okay? I'll explain to you later.
Okay, but if you need some, give me a call.
I don't know what to write about. I don't even know if I want to do this, but I have to try. Things are harder than I thought. I'm losing control over my body. I want to feel like me, but I can't anymore. The good things are gone for me because I am trapped in this horrible nightmare called life. Broken and hopeless. I suck at everything. I don't even know why I'm still alive. Maybe I should just stop this.
What the heck is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
I know something bad is happening, and you aren't doing anything about it. You won't let me help either.
I'm sorry, but this is my problem.
Oh my god, Blue. What happened to us? How do we get so messed up? I try to be normal. I really try to be normal, and I just can't. I swear I tried. Why can't I just be normal?
I know what happened. No one ever gave a shit about you, and yet you hear you crying. So weak as always.
No. No. Please. Please. Stop. Please. Please. No.
You died today.
I said stop!
Sam?
I killed Blue. Can you come? I don't want to be alone.
No.